friends. My name is Anahita Singh. I'm 10 years old, a student of grade 4 at YPS Mohali. Today, I'm going to recite a poem. The title of my poem is The Tummy Beast, written by Roald Dahl. One afternoon, I said to Mummy, "Who is this person in my tummy? Who must be small and very thin? Or how could he have gotten in?" My mother said, from where she sat, "It isn't nice to talk like that." "It's true," I cried. "I swear it, Mummy. There is a person in my tummy. He talks to me at night in bed. He's always asking to be fed. Throughout the day, he screams at me, demanding sugar buns for tea. He tells me it is not a sin to go and raid the biscuit tin. I know quite well it is awfully wrong to guzzle food the whole day long. But really, I can't help it, Mummy. Not with this person in my tummy." "You horrid child," my mother cried. "Admit it right away that you have lied. You're simply trying to produce a silly, asinine excuse. You are the greedy, guzzling brat, and that is why you're always fat." "I tried once more. Believe me, Mummy, there is a person in my tummy." "I've had enough," my mother said. "You'd better go at once to bed." Just then, a nicely timed event delivered me from punishment. Deep inside my tummy, something stirred, and then an awful noise was heard. A snorting, grunting, grumbling sound that made my tummy jump around. My darling mother nearly died. "My goodness, what was that?" she cried. At once the tummy voice came through. It shouted, "Hey there, listen you. I'm getting hungry. I want eats. I want lots of chocs and sweets. Bring me half a pound of nuts. Look snappy or I'll twist your guts." "It's him," I cried. "He's in my tummy." "So now, do you believe me, Mummy?" But Mummy answered nothing more, for she had fainted on the floor. Thank you. Have a nice day.